Pink Floyd may have been some of the most ingenious songwriters of their time, but even they needed help sometimes. In the song, Is There Anybody Out There from the Wall, they kinda didn't know exactly what to do. David Gilmour had an idea of this guitar part. They brought in studio musician Joe DeBlasi. He came up with this work of genius. Thank you.